Meghan Markle, Prince Harry's exit deemed ultimate why. Fighting Freedom reportedly reveals all of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's wives as working royals. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle left the British monarchy 5 months ago. Despite exiting the royal spotlight, controversies and allegations have continued to develop today. But what has placed them further in the spotlight after Mexit is their unofficial biography, Fighting Freedom, the Sussex Centre book. Earlier in August, royal authors Ernest Gerby and Caroline Durant dropped their latest material. It is a book about Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's life inside the British monarchy. Reports say that the book charts the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's life as senior working royals, leading to their royal exit in March. The authors share several allegations and claims about the couple, as well as the rest of the British royal family. It also gives new details about the alleged tensions and rifts that they have had with other British royals. Most of them involve Prince William and Kate Middleton. Many have since insisted that the Sussex couple had contributions to the book. However, the authors, alongside the Duke of Duchess PR team, claim otherwise. As reported, the authors utilized their first-hand experiences with British royals and their reputable sources inside and outside the royal households. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry deemed sensitive. One of the generous receptions about this is that Fighting Freedom has painted Meghan Markle and Prince Harry as overly sensitive individuals. A royal expert even wrote in her interview that the book only contains wives of Sussex couple, according to Tishin. Writing for her website, Write Royalty, Patricia Treble claimed that the public would remember Fighting Freedom as a wife-filled book. She said that the details of the book tries to magnify the small issues between the Sussexes and the Cambridges. In the end, Treble stated that while it was the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's right to exit and have a life outside British monarchy, doing so in just less than 2 years of living their lives as working royals in the ultimate why, they left because no one wants to fall in line with their plans, she added. Fighting Freedom eclipsed their work. The Daily Express recently reported that several royal experts and commentators conceded that Fighting Freedom has overshadowed the Sussex couple's important works. Despite the book's alleged goal to give a sympathetic perspective about their lives, the controversies surrounding the material only reportedly placed them in the bad light. As noted, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's unofficial biography have since pulled the public back to the royal lives when they felt discontentment. Instead of moving forward to focus on charitable works in the United States, the book has reportedly eclipsed all of that.